With increased penetration of DER resources in the electrical grid and the increase in energy storage and EV charging stations, power utilities across the globe are challenged with ensuring grid stability and balancing the cost of power purchase. Different solution providers often provide end-to-end systems that form data silos. Majority of asset health-related data from the field remain uncollected, and whatever collected information lacks flexibility in making it available for cross-functional analytics. Existing OT systems such as SCADA, DMS, EMS, AMI have limited integration options and lack end-to-end cybersecurity compliances, as well as introduce huge vendor dependency. Limited scalability of existing OT and IT systems to integrate a large number of assets. Unifying data acquisition from multiple sources and modeling it to a common canonical to be made useful for such AI or ML-based applications. Kalki.io Data Hub helps utilities to overcome all these challenges. Kalki.io Data Hub includes telemetry headend, metering headend, DER Data Hub, IoT Data Hub, and Edge Gateway to provide an all-in-one data collection system that helps migrate existing system to address these challenges. Metering headend functionality can scale millions of meters with proven adapters for all leading meter makes and models. DER Data Hub provides remote monitoring and management of distributed energy resources including solar PV, wind power generation units, energy storage. Advanced telemetry front-end can collect operational data from field assets such as RTU, data concentrators, controller, IEDs, sensors, gateways, over telemetry protocol using 40-plus built-in protocol adapters. IoT Data Hub connects the latest IoT-based sensors, edge devices from the field. Together, all the headend and data collection middleware is Kalki.io's southbound spokes for field devices. Kalki.io provides telemetry or OPC-based integration to SCADA applications to exchange data between SCADA systems and other OT applications. Integration with cybersecurity systems to enable identity and access management, audit trails, and integration with SEIM. Notification services for SMS and email, as well as REST APIs, to push events to other systems. VPN-free remote access using Zero Trust Access Control enables utilities and industries to connect with any field assets over a secure tunnel for device management, updation, and configuration remotely. The connector framework and the Data Hub support specialized connectors for IoT platforms such as Azure, AWS, etc. Connectors expose field devices or assets as twin devices in the IoT platform. Profile-based modeling creates a virtual replica of the devices and assets to perform remote setting and configuration management of the field devices from any third-party system. Kalki.io is a data acquisition platform enabling field data acquisition for enhancing business intelligence, improving operational efficiency, and providing system-wide visibility for businesses, industries, and utilities. Kalki.io Utility Data Hub is an infrastructure-agnostic platform designed to address utility-specific needs of data exchanging in on Utility Control Center or Utility Cloud. For more information, visit www.kalkitech.com or contact sales@kalkitech.com.